Oliver, when you're singing now, do you just sing for the moment or do you think ahead?
I do think ahead, yeah, because it's always something that you can, when you've achieved it, you think, I did that. And you think, you've really done it and you really like it and everything. And you can say to other people when you're 92 and say, oh, I've done that and everything and I've been on that program. Of course, your children will never know who the heck you're talking about and everything. But yeah, it does sort of give you an opportunity, opens doors and everything.